A Terre Haute mom will face charges after police say she beat her son's ex-girlfriend. Rachel Higginbotham is charged with battery and criminal confinement with bodily injury. The victim told police Higginbotham grabbed her by the back of her hair and beat her face using her fists. Police found a picture online of Higginbotham holding the victim by her hair during the alleged battery. Police also say the victim's face was bloody.